My name is Alyscia Cunningham, and I am a fine art portrait photographer originally from Corona, Queens, New York, but I now reside in the Washington, D.C. area. I shoot primarily fine art portraiture. My main focus is human images and how it can be incorporated with light and shadow. So I tend to use dramatic lighting in many of my images because I believe that it fosters a greater interaction between the viewer and the photograph, as they tend to analyze it a little more. But above all, I love to convey a feeling of ease or comfort through my subjects. Feminine Transitions is a documentary picture book that captures the physical changes of various females ranging from the ages of infancy to seniority.
My name is Freddie and I'm Florida.
My name is Kanika Fuellen and I am 32 years old.
My name is Allison Cunningham, I'm 55 years young.
My name is Lily Towns and my age, I'm 93.
While many found it difficult, everyone consented to peel away the layers and be photographed without makeup, which was fundamental to my project. It is my dream to exhibit the images from my book internationally. I would love to share feminine transitions with the world. As a woman, I understand societal pressures to look a certain way, so I felt very encouraged that the women in my book were able to reject these pressures as a means of achieving beauty by not wearing makeup. And in no way am I against wearing makeup, it's not that. I just really believe that we should embrace the woman that we see when we look in the mirror without all the makeup on. And as a matter of fact, I had quite a few women that chose not to participate just for the simple fact that they couldn't wear makeup. And that was deep to me because it made me question, you know, when does that, our perception of this, you know, of ourselves, when does that change? And how do we become so uncomfortable with ourselves? From seeing ourselves naturally. This book will not only challenge the perception of the feminine perspective, but also make us aware of the true natural beauty that transitions with the passage of time. And I truly believe that it should be embraced, despite what we see in the media. This project gives birth to a new chapter in the evolution of my work. Overall, I felt it necessary for me to represent a body of work that will foster love for self, particularly for the younger generation, as they learn from what they see. I can't stress enough the impact the images have on our psyche, and I am dedicated to creating positive, powerful images that can be a part of a solution.